What's going on, y'all? It's R90 here, and you're gonna love this gameplay, but look at this. It is nothing. I mean nothing for me to go into a room, Ghost Recon, Future Soldier, and whoop some ass and clear it out. Look at that. I don't know what my other teammate was doing. I guess he's just letting me get kills. I come out here, see this dude, come and check this out. I whoop his ass, too. I'm a noob at this game. I'm just gonna get that on out there right now. I'm a complete noob, but I know my boy right there to my right is getting under fire. He's under fire, needs help, whooping ass right now. I know I'm supposed to capture something. I don't know where it's at. I don't know how to get there. I don't know how to cap it. I know there's some kind of ammo pile I'm supposed to capture, like domination, and I don't know, guys. I have not figured that part out yet, but guys, really fast, I want to talk about a few subjects during this commentary, and the first subject I want to talk about is my uploading schedule. I know recently, guys, that my uploads has just been random. Late at night, early in the morning, this or that. You have no idea what I'm uploading. I have no idea why, and it's just unorganized. I'm done with that. I'm organized, and I'm ready to let you know that every day, 5 o'clock p.m., that's Eastern time, I'm in the East Coast in Florida, so 5 o'clock my time, I will be uploading a video. What video will it be? I don't know. You're going to have to come check it out. I don't have a schedule on what game I'm uploading, but some point in time at 5 o'clock, you need to come back to my channel and check it out because there will be a video uploaded. Whether it's this game or Sniper Elite or, heck, I don't know, Call of Duty. I don't know, guys. And tomorrow, guys, y'all are definitely going to have to come back tomorrow because the game I got coming up tomorrow for y'all is going to be absolutely amazing. You're going to love it. And you're going to be like, holy shit, dude, way to go. That game was awesome. So definitely come back tomorrow. Now, guys, the next thing I want to talk about before I really get into this game and the things I think and how I feel and think about this game is what would you like to see on my YouTube channel? I need to ask y'all that. I haven't talked to y'all about that, and I feel like y'all have been left out on that part of my channel and that decision of my channel. I've just been buying games without even asking you, what do you want to see? Now, I play mainly shooter games, all right? So if, you know, the Counter-Strike game that just come out, excuse me, look at me walking around like a hunched over noob. Oh gosh, but anyways, the new Counter-Strike game, or whatever it is, it's like 15, 20 bucks. It's on PSN, it's a downloadable game. If you want to see that, if I get, let's see, if I get 15 comments saying Counter-Strike, I'll go out and buy it. I'll download it, I'll buy it, and I'll start uploading. Sorry buddy, can't quick scope on this game, sorry. Anyways, so if you want to see that game, get turned on, Biz Niche. If you want to see that game posted on my channel, listen, tell your buddies to come comment Counter-Strike. That's all you got to comment, Counter-Strike. And if I get 15 of you that comment and say Counter-Strike, I'll buy it and I'll start posting videos of Counter-Strike. That's the deal I want to make for you. Me to you, guys. So, or whatever game you want to play. If there's 15 people that say one game and I think I'll enjoy playing that game, watch, I juke this dude. Oh, you ain't gonna get me. Oh, wham. Anyways, if there's 15 people that comment about one game, I'll go buy it. I'll go buy it and I'll start posting it. I'll play it. I'll whoop ass in it. Whatever it is. Pac-Man, I don't care. I'll go out and buy it. Anyways, with that being said, my thoughts on Ghost Recon right now. The previous commentary on this game that I did, guys, I was unsure about this game. I didn't know anything about it. I didn't know how to shoot. Didn't know how to do this or that. I'm starting to figure this game out, guys. I'm starting to figure out how to play it, the movement, the controls a little bit. Now, like I was saying earlier in this commentary, I was saying that I don't know how to capture stuff. I'm not sure. I'm trying to play the objectives, and I know it's frustrating. I want to know how to do that. How do you do that? That dude just come up there and bash my face in. I want to know how to do that. If you know, comment, let me know how to do that. But anyways, I tell all my teammates when I get in the game, listen guys, I'm a noob, I have no idea what to do, and I'll give you all the support I can. So right now, guys, you notice I'm not playing the objective, and you're right, I'm just getting killed. But I'm trying to be the support man, I'm trying to give my teammates, which are clearly better than me, and know what they're doing, most of them do at least. This clip right here will show you how much of a noob I am. There's a dude right to my right now, and I have no idea he's there. Watch this. I kill another guy over top of him. See him right there? And he's squatting right there. I'm like, oh, shit, there's a guy right there planting the bomb. But anyways, I'm trying to give my team support. That way they can capture everything because I'm not good enough to go capture stuff, and I'm not good enough to do this or that. I just know how to hide behind something, pop up there, and whoop some ass and mow some people down when they come up close enough where I can shoot them and stuff. So that's kind of my role right now, guys. I'm still trying to learn. And I to be honest with you, I don't even know how to mute people in this game. I don't know how to get freaking red dots on this game. I don't know how to do nothing. Everybody's got a red dot except me. I'm iron sights, so I have no idea how to do that. I've been hip firing, looking through my iron sights, trying to fire. I just don't know how to unlock stuff. I'm like a level 2, level 4, something like that. But anyways, that's my role. That is my role. Dude just sliced me in the jugular. But my goal is supporting my squad right now. That is my goal. I have like kind of entitled myself or given myself, because, and also I've been throwing them beacons out, you know, them like, it's like portable radar, kind of noobish, I guess. It shows people like through walls and shit. But anyways, that's my role. So anyways, guys, I really hope you enjoyed this video. Hey, be sure to come back tomorrow, because the next video I have to post tomorrow at 5 o'clock, it's gonna blow your mind. You're gonna love it, and I'm gonna have a great time doing the commentary on it. So anyways, guys, come back for more. Talk to y'all later. I'm RM90, and I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.